The correct answer is B, iron 2 plus, because iron 2 plus falls in between zinc 2 plus and tin 2 plus in the electrochemical series.